I have a letter in my hand that I wrote for my Nana for Christmas. I wrote it to her because she's special to me and I want to be special back to her. On Christmas morning when I come to visit you, I love that you have a cup of hot chocolate with marshmallows waiting for me. Your house can get a bit crazy when all my cousins call over, but you always have a special present for all of us. I'm one of the oldest kids in the house, so she lets me sit at the big table and it makes me feel grown up. Off the Brussels sprout, she gives me the little bit of rasher because I don't like Brussels sprouts. This Christmas, I have to dance on the stage in front of lots of people. But you told me not to be nervous because you'll be right there with me. Thanks, Nana. Love, Caitlin. And don't worry, my other Nana. You're the best Nana in the world as well.